Hi, Dr. Brad DeBells with Weedman Lawn Care. Today I wanted to talk to you about a disease on our lawns called red thread. Red thread can be ID'd by those red threads that the fungus produces, or if the disease is a week old, it may just look like brown patches in the lawn where the leaves have turned white or brown. This disease can happen throughout the year, but is most common when temperatures are around 70 degrees and the grass is slowly growing for some reason. This could be because it needs nutrients, it's in the shade, soil compaction, or a variety of other factors. The best way to get rid of this disease is add a little bit of fertilizer to your lawn, mow it, and it should go away. There's very little risk that it's going to kill the plant, but it might be unsightly for a short period of time.